on over to the newest honky-tonk in the tri-state. The Westchester Chamber of Commerce held a ribbon cutting at Lori's Roadhouse this afternoon. The live country music venue opened recently in the Union Center Pavilion Shopping Center. It has three bars, two stages, and 24,000 square feet of space for live country music. New this fall, they'll host college football watch parties. And tonight, a big name is in town. Check out the tour bus of Clay Walker, who will take the stage there at 8 p.m.